I'm Karugu Maina.
My name is Nyabuti Brand.
And Mwariri. I am one of the co-founders at Erigati.
Erigati is a design company based here in Nairobi. We work on a few graphic design projects. We have our feet in the architectural space. But the main product that people know we make is the handmade leather journals.
Our products have gone through to many countries within the Eastern African space, from Rwanda, Uganda. Outside of this region, we've been able to do the South African region. We've been able to do Germany, I believe, South Korea, the United States, Australia, China.
My co-directors and I all studied architecture, and we were looking for a book that we would use in school that was made locally.
And in the process, we felt like we did have shared interests where, yes, we do love architecture, but we also love design, product design. And in the process, we thought we could come together and explore these interests while still exploring architecture.
So we sort of decided to join up and explore those possibilities, since each and everyone had their own different skill set. So we decided to come up and join our skill set to bring something amazing.
Most of our business operates online, from in the Instagram shops, WhatsApp, all that. What we do is that people often place their orders still through Instagram or whatever digital platform. And then from there, we've been able to partner up with DHL. So they ship out the product anywhere in the world, and that's really our export model. Besides that, we do have some people who get our products and distribute them. For example, we do have someone who gets our product specifically for the Rwandese market.
The materials we use are basically leather and paper. So we source leather from Carioca, or Leather Industries of Kenya, and then paper, we source it from River Road. When we source the paper from Carioca, it's been prepared, means it's been cut to the specific dimensions of our liking, and then after that it's been taken to for branding, where our logo is being put, or if any customization that needs to be done, it's been engraved. So from there, the leather comes to our workstation, and then we sew the paper into the leather.
Production varies from month to month based on the season. There are high seasons and lower seasons, but on average, I'd say about 150 pieces every single month. The product is actually consumed locally. So I'd say 80-85%, and then also the small margin of 15% will be for export.
Our books are not just books. They have a whole story behind them. So if you look at how they're produced to how different people use them, it elevates the Kenyan narrative. One thing that we really believe, and it was a core mission for us, is to prove that, both to us Kenyans and to the globe, that Kenyans have amazing products and Kenyans can make amazing products.
There's such a big gap in our manufacturing industry, especially with light industry. It's pretty reachable for young people and for Kenyans really to just get into the light industry and do light manufacturing and push all of that out to the market. Yeah, we do have a lot to offer.
And that's Kenya to the world.